There are, of course, plenty of ways for players to spend off days in New York, particularly for a man of as many varied interests as Sean Avery. Interests that include, as his appointment today illustrates, fashion modeling.
As a hockey player, your time is split up. You have that 4 or 5 hour block a day where you forget about everything else and you get focused in. The rest of the time, certainly that's always in the back of your head. Some guys do other things to take up their time, and I just try to do a little bit of everything, really. You know,
Avery's season began unexpectedly as a member of the Rangers' minor league affiliate, the Connecticut Whale, after he was cut at the end of training camp.
I've had some ups and downs, and the downs, I've never really considered them downs, you know. Just makes you more powerful to be able to get through obstacles like that.
While he stayed positive in Connecticut through the first month of the season, the Rangers found themselves depleted by injuries, a turn of events that granted Avery another chance in New York in late October.
Hey, listen, it was definitely a good feeling. Certainly better than the feeling when on the drive there, for sure.